Okay, welcome to secret number 6. And I am right outside the Culver Hotel in downtown Culver City. And sitting right beside me is a statue of the founder of Culver City, Mr. Harry Culver. Now everybody knows that Harry Culver made his money as a real estate developer and went on to found the city of Culver City in 1917. But prior to that, what you may not know is that in the early 1900s, Harry Culver was a reporter, a newspaper reporter for the Manila Times in the Philippines. Not a lot of people know that. Check back with me for secret number 7.